think I have to go fight him. If you want to just kill him. Left. I don't know what this gamer tag was. Can you help me on an easy heist? What's gamer tag, man? What's gamer tag? What's your gamer tag? And I'll add you right on stream. What's gamer tag? Phase Dipple. Find someone. DIPP. Is it Xbox? Just making sure. Yeah, I found. Yeah, he plays on Xbox. You have a gaming setup? I don't really call it a gaming setup. It's not the best setup, but it's a setup, I guess. It's not a very good setup, to be honest. But it's a setup, I guess.
Of course I'm kidding.
Before I put my laptop all the time. Alright, I'll accept the invite already. Oh, you have to do the, you have to reopen your game, bro. Show the, setup? I guess. My room's kinda messy. But, oh man, this mic is short. Where's my... That's my friend's computer, I'm using it right now. Man, this camera. It's not that good. There's the computer, small desk, my Xbox, TV. This is a small setup, to be honest. That's all it is. They're both together. They're not very far. I have the small room in the house, so pretty much room in here. This is a small room.
Hi. Hey,
join that one.
Come in and look around.
Oh, there it is. Oh, you're on the Doomsday heist. You haven't beat it yet? Or are you just doing it again for money? I didn't know you were on the Doomsday. Wonder if you beat it yet. Curious. I know I've been trying to beat it for money. Because I'm kinda low on money. I got 300,000, that's it. Well, 500,000. But yeah, I've been trying to save my money, but I sometimes wanna buy stuff. I've been kinda safe with my money a little bit. Not too much. I've been trying to save it, but it's kind of hard sometimes when you really want a car, a vehicle. I think this time I'm just gonna do heist a lot this time. Yep, that's what you do, bro. I'm not greedy, but I'll take 15%. So yeah. Cause that ain't helping at all, so I'll take 15%. I think you kinda missed out. I don't think you can join. I don't think it will, but try. It's about to start in 1 minute. I'd accept it now and see if it'll work. It's about to start in 1 minute. Alright. Sorry, bro. We'll have him join us then, I guess. Oh, I'm the pilot. Oh. That means I'll probably be picking up the other teammates. The heist. Be my best friend, Arturo. He's, in the other room. Here. It's my friend. Use this camera. That's my best friend right there. We grew up together. My best friend.
Okie dokie, set off for your vehicles. Air team, you're going to collect the Avenger tilt rotor aircraft. Water team, you're really using Stromberg. We've done some pretty good work disrupting their activities around the state. But now, it's time to take down this Russian spy network thing once and for all. If my rigorous entry from Agent ULP has taught
me... No, he's just here to help me out when we move. That's why he's here. He just wants to be here until I move. We're gonna be moving out of this town soon. He said that's cool that you both find the same. Every friend and brother. It's a friend thing and a bro thing, I guess. Getting to the Avenger. Flying test the first time when I did this part was not easy.
You on board? Okay, go ahead and tilt those rotors. We need you in position over the Russian submarine.
Man, flying test was not easy the first time. I've gotten better at it. We will not do that again. We will not play a race in first person again. It's really hard to fly in a racing helicopter jet.
Put the Avenger on autopilot, okay? And enter the hold to gain access to the onboard gun turrets.
Where is it? Oh. Where did you go? August services. Avenger. What? Yeah, you do get the discount for the Avenger Mark II if you do 5 client jobs. Take out the agents, huh? Okay.
And here they come! Bogdan's assets are converging on your position! You are making a grave mistake. You may know me as codename Bogdan. I am commander of the submarine. And for record, Bogdan is not just codename, it is real name. Whoever coding. We are rogue unit, operating outside state sanction. We will fight you. But this is not why we are here. We can move across Pacific. We not give up now. Humanity.
Oh no, we're not done.
Ava, turn on us! They blew up the sub! I'll get to the shore quick and grab the other team! The Russians weren't attacking America!
No, wrong button!
And now it's gonna take over the world! It's all our fucking fault! More choppers, big ones, inbound! Wait, who are these guys? Are you fucking kidding me? Avon sent a...
Jeez!
This whole time he must have been building an army and an air force, waiting for us to deal with Bogdan so he could take over and put the algorithms in charge. Have you seen these people? Holy shit, are they clones? Has he cloned himself? I can't tell. It looks like they're all plugged into the neural network or something. We've got a battalion of cyborg clone warriors plugged into a super...
Oh! I didn't mean to do that. I wasn't paying attention. Oh my gosh. I accidentally did that by mistake. I was paying attention to the chat and not focused on my game. Hell, I will not do that again. It is kind of hard to focus on two things. Oh no, I have to pick you up again. Oh no, now it wants me to take out the agents again? Well, then I'm just not gonna fly until I have to. I'm just gonna go to the back then. Then I'll pick you up. Yeah, I know, I'm not gonna fly until I have to.
That's codename Bogdan. Kill him! No, kill me all you like! But stop!
I'm not gonna fly this time.
Sure, I would like to. Destroy America, control Russia, and destroy fabric of civilization as we know it. But these are all piping dreams. I am here to help solve real problem.
And what's the real problem?
You! You are a real problem! You're doing dirty work for Avon Quartz and his machine, Cliffy. Oh, you see that?
Fucking fault! More choppers! Big ones inbound! Wait!
still fly somewhere?
Have you seen these people? Holy shit, are they clones? Has he cloned himself? I can't tell. It looks like they're all plugged into the neural network or something. We've got a battalion of cyborg clone warriors plugged into a super brain trying to wipe us out. Oh, I don't like this. Great, great. The IA's network is down. It's Clifford. He's taken over. Do you know what he can do with the IAA network? A lot is what he can do. A lot. You don't get this, robbing banks. You're robbing banks, you know, when you get stabbed in the back by your dumb, greedy best friend. Sure, but he doesn't suddenly build an army of creeps to put an end to your way of life. He doesn't have a battalion of helicopters in his garage. Shit!
What the... those agents waiting for us? Man, it's hard to land. Alright, time to go.
You all together? Okay, get to the meat and watch out for Avon's people. They are motivated.
was that? Wanna become famous by followers, prime and viewers at.
You're almost here, okay? Just, bring it on home. This is, gonna be a depressing conversation, alright?
That could have been worse. Followersbot.com?
Hey,
I don't know
okay,
about
okay.
that.
Thank God you got here. Oh, that guy that just... Oh, I feel like such a fool! Oh, my whole life, I have hated successful people, never trusted anyone, I've doubted and loathed and acted like a creep, and the one time I decide to be nice to someone, it turns out he wants to destroy humanity!
This is all your fault. My career is in ruins. Ruins!
Our planet will be in ruins, you fool, if we don't do something.
He has control of all your systems!
We can't even call out for help.
Then you can do exactly what you have to. You have my authority.
And we'll get paid?
Paid?
Yeah, call it a pension contribution.
Of course, significant ones.
All right, then get this clown out of here. For all I know, you're bugged all to high hell and you don't even know the bugs exist!
Good luck.
Ha! We don't need luck. I always wanted to say that between us, we are completely fucked! Gah! Meet me back at the facility. I'll be in contact when I have a plan.
If you say so, Lester. I'm not gonna use that because it might get me banned on Twitch, so sorry, but I may not use it. I don't trust half of the stuff on the internet, so sorry, not gonna try it. I have 500,000. Go to my facility. I'm not sure what to do. You're at our next or something. Oh, you can do your MC stuff. Okay. I'm gonna go get something to eat, and I'm gonna go talk to my friend. Be right back, guys.
Make them put down an offer, yeah? Today. Okay, you get on to their team now. Call me back, yeah?
I don't want to wait on these hot dogs to finish. I guess we can chill for now. What do you mean? Oh, we gotta wait? Yeah, he does have an arcade. Okay. I'm trying to do a money glitch. Okay. He doing a money glitch. I'm not gonna be part of that. Just gonna wait until you're ready to do your casino heist. Yep, that's what he said. I made Twitch chat. About the hot dogs. I spray took my mic.
Actually just chilling, honestly. Waiting for my Xbox to pull up so I can get back on GTA online. Gonna help my friend, Gamer Flashy. I'm on by the way, my name is Yep. Well, with all this stuff that's been going on, I kind of been a little bit of both. But I'm eventually gonna get a mic like I got my friend. Oh, the only downside is you have to charge it though. But hey. I like the last one. That was off. Obviously. But, I mean, I didn't want to spend a lot, but hey, this time it worked. You know, having two of these mics would cause a huge echo. Yeah, I know. the casino one thing? Okay. How much you got now? Are you? I'm making on the trip. Oh, you. Like my role, as long as it's not playing, I don't mind.
You take the mic.
Nice try.
looks of it, those opportunists are coming back at you. This thing must be dangerous.
Gonna go back and try to shoot me?
Good work. We can play street crimes when you get back. It's a Genitron classic. I remember when it came out, I was a good kid before that game glorified criminality and violence and corrupted my poor innocent mind. Yeah, right. I've always been a punk.
What the hell? Page, last time if you say so. Way in disease. Moving. To help base. You want my friend Cool Knight to help us? My best friend, right there. Behind me. You want my best friend Arturo to help us? He does need a little bit of money. He said sure. Don't worry about the business stuff later. We need to make some serious cash, bro. Probably you have to buy it on the it's not a war stock, you modified on World stock, you go to the terabyte. What a nice arcade.
Oh, hey. Hi.
Kinda beat up, but that's a normal players. Yeah, you can't do this one.
Hi.
No, that was an arcade game, dude. The heist is down here in the other room somewhere. In the inside of the arcade.
Hey. Hi.
That sounds about right. This is where the heist is at.
Success is not
I will. There's the heist board over here. It's only a 2-player heist, but it would make it easier with 4 players, so. See if Joey wants to help us too. Find out. Having 4 players would make this heist quicker. Alright, you're in the game. Thought you were. Invite you. Loading. Lester's talking. Sounds about right. Lester was always good at won't shut up for 1 second. Won't work? Obviously. Oh, he got impatient. This guy. Press start.
Okay, so when you're ready to scope out the target, the classic first step. Head on over there. Like I said before, how we can approach this thing will depend on what we discover at this stage. So be as thorough or as quick as you like. There's a lot of information you can gather, but it's not all equally important.
It's a game of... Oh, come on. What is it doing this for?
The first time through. If we were to hit it again, you'd need to put up the meager setup fee yourself. But she wants to make sure it's done right at least once.
Open it until you accept the invite. It should automatically join. Close the game and accept my invite. It should automatically join. Being stupid as usual. While you're joining, call Joey and see if he wants to join. Or even Albert, actually. I got Albert. Work today? And today he probably doesn't work. Just call Joey. He'll definitely get some good money. He needs some. He's probably more broke than we are, since he thinks the nightclub isn't working. I'll do it that way.
Hey, what up?
The diamond. Losing money. It's time to look at it like professionals. Alrighty, grab a pic of the main door on your phone and send it my way.
I got a viewer to do. Yeah, GTA 5. Oh, come on, bro. DMI.
I see it. Okay, not too heavy on security. What an obvious route in.
Why? No, I was talking to this player. He killed me. Oh, what a griefer. Enter the casino. Alright, bro. Alright. I'll invite you. Because you do use your game on this. No, I don't. I do not. No, Twitch viewer.
Right, I need a few keys.
Not Twitch streamer, Twitch viewer.
Security camera would be nice, and oh, give me a pick of a keypad.
Let's go about the features. The diamond security guard.
Come check out the new vehicle on the podium. Spin on the lucky wheel.
These guys are here. There, where'd he go?
Ready for some real excitement? Bet on the ponies at the Inside Track, the premier horse racing lounge at the Diamond Casino and Resort.
What do you mean? Not working? You need shit out of me. Pays Dipple. Here, I'll put it, it'll screw up. Right here. Pays. Phase DIAPPLO. Hey, it worked. You joined. Flashy and this be security? Nope. damn. Where's the cameras? Can't tell what the camera is. Like, amazing camera. The only thing I could think of is that thing on the wall up there.
Nope, not a camera. You have aroused my curiosity.
They look like cameras to me. These aren't cameras. What are they? Nope, not a camera. Where's the cameras? I'm confused.
You got what we need. Now you can call it a day, or you can keep looking around if you can find anything else that might help us when it comes to the big day. Up to you. When you're done, head outside.
Did you get it? Faze. F-A-Z-E. F-A-Z-E.
Hey, you made it out! That's harder than it should be. Places are designed to trap you in and keep you spending. Now, I need to see some other exits. You pick up a side door? Looking for any that have security keypads. Sending invite is disabled until you both player has completed. Come on, my friend already did that. It's saying you didn't complete the tutorial. What is wrong with your game, Rockstar? Right here. By the way, you need a space dipple. There's no, it's not all together.
like the side door? I'm gonna go look for the side door. Side garage, so that's definitely not it. Oh, I think I remember where the side door is. It's over here. Yes. Click add friend and okay. Join his game.
Is it done? Is it not done? Is it? Come on!
Is this the security door? What? There's the side door. What? Oh my gosh. Stupid Gravehurst. Gravehurst wants to kill me.
Great. That could be a way in too. That gives us basic coverage for entrances and exits, but there should be more to see if you keep looking. Up to you.
Alright, let's go. Let's leave now. You can leave now, right? Who's trying to... What? What is this player doing? What? Okay, you fool. You brought this upon yourself. Players using that new little tanky thingy. Yes. RC tank. I agree, let's go in a private lobby. I agree. I'll invite you to it, alright? I'll invite you to the private lobby. Wait, do you mean an actual private lobby, or can you actually do it? Can you do this on private lobby? Is it really possible? When I did the Doomsday one. Okay, I'll wait. Now I'm gonna do the... I'm gonna make a prep lobby. Make an invite only. Okay, I will. An insane difficulty griefing vehicle. He wants me to make an invite only session, so I'll be inviting us all into the session. What happened? Tell him I'll invite you. Tell him I'm making an invite only session. Yes. I don't know, I'm gonna invite him now. FaZe Double, where are you? Why did I add so many half of these friends? These half of these people I don't even talk to. Some of them I do, but not all of them.
We got everything we need, thank you. It's going to be a great party. Yeah, we'll be here.
You guys should have no problem joining.
I think I love you.
Did it work? Why did you invite? I'll wait. What? What up, bro? It should automatically, you have no problem. You can, but I don't think you have to this time. Okay, I'm waiting, man. Still trying to get my other friends in here.
Extra Full
Knight
men
and my
lot,
half-brother.
You got it.
What is going on? I will not let you guys join.
No. I missed fame or shame.
What a waste of oxygen.
My vintage 93 TV totally kicked the
bottle. Hey, Reverend. Thanks for calling me back.
Better learn from this shit.
Well, I'd say you reopen it then. Fight me? What'd you fight me for? Oh, hey, Joey, what's up? Hey, bro. Tired? Still not tired, bro. Good, man. Just waiting on this. I'm not tired. I was talking to you, bro. Me went to bed last night. I was so tired I couldn't stay up much longer. What happened to him? He didn't join. What the heck, FaZe? What is going on? I'm about to message FaZe Dipple and see what's going on. Why? You have no mic. FaZe Dipple, where are you? I know you're in here. There he is. What happened? What happened? What happened, FaZe? What's going on? I love my Twitch stream. What is going on? I guess the servers are overloaded. Are you able to join, bro? Say we do this because of being stupid, Joey. Wanting to be dumb. The servers are stupid today. Why of all the days that might today? No, this is why some players quit playing GTA, to be honest. No, that's not the main problem, dude. It's Rockstar. Because me and you would have no problem playing other games. Like Far Cry New Dawn. Me and you had no problem playing that one. I can actually do this and invite only. I can actually do my arena wars. I didn't think I could. Oh, by the way, bro, I'm level 4 on arena wars. Yeah. You're in the wrong session. Again? Try joining endgame again. Even though I don't think it'll let you. If it does, I'm just gonna abandon this today and try again. Join game. I don't know where he went. He's not in my Twitch stream anymore. He said wait. I've just been waiting and driving around in GTA, so. I still invited you, though. How many times do I invite you? Ridiculous.
Look out!
That doesn't mean to invite work, though. I'm checking the GTA Online servers, see where it says. If it says that thing again the other day when I checked, high velocity, something like that. I'm guessing the servers are overloaded again. How many times is this gonna happen? Where the servers get overloaded and update January 5th, 2020. I'm not in here. Did you forget I'm still an invite only? It says you're disconnecting and connecting to the party. Okay, is something wrong with the Xbox servers then? What is going on? Well, we checked earlier today or yesterday. And it said it was all good, everything. Yeah, it is, again. Now what is going on? I'm so annoyed. Confused. I can't do it that way. All it does is show view gamer card. That's all I can do. I can only invite you in the game unless I'm in a mission or something. Yes, I know what you're talking about. It's the same way. I'm still inviting you through the Xbox. Well, I'm getting off. This is just stupid.